We do have a bright spot for you tonight. Kindergarten teachers in Shelbyville say their students crushed this obstacle course. They called it a blend of American Ninja Warrior and The Floor is Lava. Educators say this activity was a reward for being nice and working hard. Look at them right there. Of course, we want to see your pictures and video. You can email us or send them on Facebook. We'll have a post at the top of our page to share. Jersey.